what it is, y'all. Oh, what's up? What's up? So this is my first time on my channel doing like a eating vlog, because you know I'm out about to get some seafood, so I want to bring y'all with me. Is that cool? That's all right. All right, so we're gonna grab some seafood, preferably some crawfish, because y'all know how I get down for the crawfish. But we're gonna go ahead and do this introduction right now. So welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It ain't nobody else but me, Simply Kate. Somebody about to, yeah, they was about to go ahead and do an accident. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It ain't nobody else but me, Simply Kate. I'm out and I'm back with another video for y'all. Today, like I said, we about to get into some seafood. I can't remember what the name of the place is. Hold on. The crab station, but they don't just sell crab, but we're gonna get into that. So y'all do me a favor, grab you some seafood, grab you something to eat, like I say, a little drinkity drink, a little sippy sip, and chill with me, and let me officially welcome you to Simply K.Eat. Let's go. And it got oysters. So we might possibly slurp an oyster. Maybe. I'll be back, y'all. Well, so far I can say I love the ambiance. Dope. The menu was definitely very, very all over, you know. Thank you. The wait staff is definitely very friendly. So we got your little buckets getting ready. So it's gonna be my first time trying blue crab, so I'm kind of excited about that. All right, so I definitely just got my food, so hopefully y'all can hear me. I have no idea how to eat these at all. Get a little thumbnail. Alright, y'all. Ooh. That spice level is definitely kicking. But it's a good little burn to it. Bite of the crawfish. Yes, ma'am. I forgot we got some corn. Get his hair out. Ooh. Blue crab is definitely really good. Head cut off. I'm sorry. Mm. Okay. Definitely a sweeter, different taste. Yeah. Any other crabs I would taste that. Actually really good. Usually I would be all over this crawfish, y'all. But y'all know that's my life. I am really enjoying these blue crabs. It's so good. Okay, let's pop this open and see what's in the inside. Yeah, no. So I have a kid pie, but no delicacy for me, baby. No delicacy for me. But there is some meat in here, so get that out. Actually a nice sized crab too. I don't think they have these near me, but if they did, I would definitely do this again. So good. There's another one in here, don't worry. Thank you. got another one. We got another one. Okay, we're gonna try the other way this time. Talking about something like some lollipop, like a lollipop. Yeah. you guys, I am officially full and done. Some of the rest of these tails are a little mushy, so I'm not gonna touch those. Again, if you made it this far, hopefully you decided to like, share, comment, and subscribe. As always, say please be safe, please be cautious, check on somebody, love on somebody, do all with a smile, because it's all for free. And until next time. All right, y'all, I'm done. Full as hell. Overall, out of 1 to 5, I'll probably give it a 3. Only because of this. I would say the sauce was just like hot. It didn't really have no flavoring. Like, I went to Blue Cajun, and their Asian zing is amazing. The sauce actually had flavor. This one kind of just hot, tastes hot. The waitress did act like she really didn't want to serve nobody. I don't know what her problem was, but overall, I still had a good experience. So until next time, y'all, thanks for hanging with your girl. Chilling with your girl. Peace.